Hello students, I welcome you all for the social science online classes. Today we are going to see the third set. This is a part of the Indian physical divisions, one of the Indian physical divisions. We are going to see where is it located, the third set, how many kilometer the cover the sand area. What is the meaning of Thar? Thar desert means the group of sand places, group of sand places, sandy region, sandy regions, Manal Pagudi, Manal Mel. This topic we are going to see today. Thar desert, THAR, Thar desert is a very very important for this places for the map activity. The Thar desert covers an area of 2 lakh square kilometers. Where is this located? It is located in the western, northwestern part of India. North, this is the, we can see here, north, south, west, east. Thar desert located northwestern part of India. Northwestern part of India. Here we can see the India map. This is the India map for you. This is it is located northwestern part of India. This is the Thar desert. Northwestern part of India. Indian subcontinent. The Thar desert, it covers area of 2 lakh square kilometer. How many places? The Thar desert covers an area of 2 lakh square kilometer. The Thar desert covers 2 lakh square kilometer. And also it is the natural boundary of the Pakistan and India. The Thar desert is here. It is located in India and Pakistan. Near the natural boundary of the Pakistan and India. Natural boundary. Boundary. It is the Pangsian natural boundary of between the India and Pakistan. And also it is the world's seventh largest desert. It is another main speciality. It is the world's largest subtropical desert located in the western part of India. Ninth subtropical desert in the world. Subtropical desert in the world. It is located in the western part of India. It is the Thar desert lies in the western part of the Aravalli Range. We can see the here Aravalli Range. The Aravalli Range also one of the important places for the map activity. Aravalli Range. The Aravalli Range in the western part of the Thar desert located in the western part of Aravalli Range. And also it is the Thar desert lies in the western part of Aravalli Range. It covers a two-third of Rajasthan. The Thar desert covers the two-third of Rajasthan state. It covers the area. The area covers two-third of Rajasthan state. And also the Thar, they are known as the actual region. And the Thar desert is the two different kind of the desert. What is the two? Number one is actual desert region. We can call actual, A-C-T-U-A-L, actual desert region. Semi-desert region. And also many different types of sand here, many different type of sand, and also many salt lake also we can see there. Many different types of sand, palavakiyana manal kedaikum, and also we can see the lot of salt lake, uppu er nere, lot of salt lake we can see here. This is important for the Thar desert. We can revise that. Thar desert, it is located, Thar desert located the northwestern part of India. It is 2 lakh square kilometer natural boundary of Bamiya, natural boundary of Pakistan and India. This is the 7th largest desert and also 9th subtropical desert in the world, Indian continent. 2/3 of Rajasthan. It covers the 2/3 of Rajasthan state, and also it is located the Aravalli Range, western part of Aravalli Range. The Thar desert divided into the two types: actual desert region number 1, actual desert region number 2, semi desert region. It has many different kinds of sand and also many salt lake upper we can see there. This is a Thar desert, very important topic for this week. This next we can see the coastal plain.